It is time for the final Elimination Chamber match. This one is for the most prestigious prize the SCAW has offered.
From New York,
the SCAW Championship.
Nicholas!
It's by many of the superstars. One of the challengers. Gaining that edge, turned his back. Everyone was believing him. It's hard to believe that Santa would turn this way. Was one of the most respected, loved superstars in SCAW. He's turned this way. Very well walk out. Elimination Chamber SCAW champion. Keep in mind, last episode of Superstar Clash at the Big Tag Match, he scored a pinfall over Homer Simpson. Certainly giving him momentum heading into this match. Here comes the man he's had issues with. Perhaps since SCAW's inception. Dark December. In 2007, he was buried alive by Santa Claus. But then, this past December, 1 year to the day, he came out and assaulted Santa Claus, sending a message. Then we saw the extravaganza. They battled in three stages of hell. Yasha came out on top. Long history between Santa Claus and Yasha will continue within the confines of the Elimination Chamber. Both men will begin inside the pods. It's pretty much a guarantee that they will cross paths at some point within the match. His night. Santa and Yasha would be the match. And here comes the SCAW champion, Homer Simpson.
Yeah,
he'd be as well.
Simpson. And it's for a custom champion.
Quiet,
ring announcer. From the heart of Springfield. He's about to hit a chestnut tree.
Give me a help, give me a yell.
Be the greatest challenge yet for Homer Simpson. The good news is he starts the match with the confines of the pod.
Stand up right now, get ready to go. She ain't moving slow, she's taking control.
He's never stepped into the Elimination Chamber before. Guile, Stan, and Yasha, they're all part of the first Elimination Chamber match. Remember, who said the MTV Championship was on the line?
Private taste can't be saved, I'm a junkie for life.
His greatest challenge, he's the longest reigning champion in SCAW history. But could that end tonight? Odds are long for him, and... Wait, what?!
The Machine!
He's already been in the chamber! Are you serious? Iron Man! He's coming back in! As he lost his mind indeed! We saw him dominate inside the chamber for the internet title, retain the title! Now he's stepping back in the chamber! Had a shot at the SCAW Championship. Are you serious? President Lincoln before he removed his crown. He replaced Ichigo, apparently, with Iron Man. I don't believe this. Wait a minute. What the? What's that? And another shocker. And Bison.
The villain.
We didn't see Bison in months. Well, was in the first Elimination Chamber match, but he's returned! And one of the two men starting this match, apparently he's replaced Captain America from when his dead president pushed on his first act! And here comes Guile! We knew he was coming to the match, that's not a shocker. He's gonna start the match with M. Bison! Oh my! And Guile, it was February of last year, he became a two-time SCAW champion. Keep in mind, he won his first SCAW championship inside the first Elimination Chamber we had back in November of 2007, Eternal Conflict. With Grown Spider-Man, who was the champion at the time. The first time the SCAW championship had changed hands. Then him and Spider-Man and Guile came out on top, won the SCAW championship, would become the first ever three-time SCAW champion. We're gonna find out this chamber match is underway. It's Bison and Guile starting things here. I don't think I need to tell you about the history between these two men. Hated rivals, not beyond, their rivalry goes beyond SCAW. Bison in the hand here. Start things here. He's gonna work on the leg. The Shadaloo Dictator. We don't know who took out Captain America, but it could have been Bison. I wouldn't be surprised if it was. But, oh! Shoulder takedown. Ready to be joined by the next entrant, Big Boot Bison. And who's coming in? It's gonna be Inuyasha. Jeez, he thought about going for Guile first, but he moved. Now he goes for Bison. Yasha and M. Bison have a little bit of history. Back to the 1 year anniversary show, they met an Extreme Rules match! Bison just speared Guile! Goes for Inuyasha. It sends him an exposed turnbuckle! Bison exposed that turnbuckle! Wait. Inuyasha. Evade Bison's attack there. Not Guile's. 3, 2, 1, 0. Who's coming out now? It's gonna be Homer Simpson, the SCAW champion. Who's he gonna go for? He goes after Bison. Now he's gonna go after. He's gonna try and climb, but God prevented that from happening. Championship on the line. We've already seen a new 0-1 champion tonight. Iron Man retaining the internet title. Oh, to the glass! Goes Inuyasha. This is the main event. Oh, no, Homer goes flying off the top! Oh, Bison! What the? What was he thinking? That did not pay off. And now, coming up next, it's gonna be Iron Man! Back in hell he has come! Wait, there was an American Slam by Guile! And, oh, Bison kicked out, just barely! American Slam, and Iron Man with a the top. Shape is Iron Man. He can't be 100%. No way.